So, everyone's dead. Bodies everywhere. Dude, wake up. What happened?
The building caught on fire last night.
You passed out because of the smoke.
I did?
We gotta get out of here.
Do you know the way out?
There's an exit back there. Do you want to come with us? The building's on fire service.
The exit's through here.
Come on, it's this way. Come on, keep going. Don't never give up on your dreams.
I think we're out. What about us?
You have legs.
Where am I? What is this place? Wait a second. Why are we in the vacation house? I mean, we're not on vacation.
What's going on?
Hello? Anyone there? I think I saw something, but I'm just gonna go away.
Waiting for something to happen. Waiting for something to happen.
Nothing's happening. Keep missing it.
Waiting for something to happen. Waiting for something to happen.
Oh my God.
I've got you now, Tom. You will never get me. Yes, I will. No, you won't. Yes, I will. No, you won't. Yes, I will. How many times do I need to say this? No, you won't! You failed.
You okay?
Get him to a hospital. What are you doing in there?
Got one.
Again, what were you doing in there?
Saving this guy's life.
Get them both to a hospital.
There's not a hospital in the next mile.
Well, get a car.
The next car will be here in maybe 5 minutes.
We're gonna have to wait out. Just make sure they're alive.
Wait, I have a question. How did this fire start?
That I don't know.
But I know there's some other survivors in there. I heard a door break, so I think they got out.
What is this building anyway?
It's an old club. Found it's a Freddy's plush.
I wonder how many people got out.
I don't think many, but hopefully as much as they can got out. I saw some dead bodies.
Where?
Near an exit.
My God. Who are the bodies?
It looked like Springtrap. I don't know. I think I saw Nightmare Foxy leave.
What about the officers that were in there?
all dead.
Dead?
Well, they weren't actually there, so I don't know if they're dead.
Then why'd you say they were dead?
Because I thought they were dead.
Should we get away from the fire?
Yes.
Let's go. Okay, let's take a break here. We're just far away from enough of the fire that they won't get us. You know, it would have been a lot of help if you helped.
I'm sorry.
You just depressed about the officers?
Yeah, because we're firemen. Us officers and firemen work good together.
I guess.
Anyway, I do know. I might know how the fire started.
You might?
Yeah. Someone named Zombie started it.
Zombie?
Well, he had a different name, but I don't remember. Anyway. It was last night when the fire started. I was there. I had cameras. Well, I wouldn't say I was there, but I had cameras.
Why?
It's a Five Nights at Freddy's club.
Why did you zoom in like that?
For dramatic effect.
Fair enough.
Is that the car coming now?
I think it is.
You might be right.
3.5 minutes later.
We skipped the 3 minutes because it was boring about driving. And there was no stories behind it.
So everything seems fine to me. It looks like they were just knocked out or passed out by smoke.
Okay, good. I thought, I was worried that they, passed.
Oh, a thing can pass.
Yeah, things pass.
Like what?
I saw a dead body on the side of the road.
You what? And you didn't take it to me? I could have saved his life. Go back and get him, by foot this time. You can stay here because it wasn't your idea not to. Go! Go! Go, you idiot! Go!
Hey, stop for a minute.
Why?
I want to say something to you.
Okay.
I just wanted to say thank you for saving us.
No problem.
I have a question. Where do we go now?
Away from here.
Why?
The cops will think we burned down the building.
Well, yeah, because we're one of the last survivors from it.
Huh. Yeah.
Go on, Freddy.
Yeah?
Never mind, I forgot what I was going to say.
Okay, then. Stupid green banana-eating monkey. Now I have to go get dead bodies that are on the side of the road.
Wait a second, these guys look familiar.
That's the most wanted criminal in the world, Enderman. And there's the most second wanted person in the world.
This makes sense. But why would they be here? It just makes no sense. And are they dead?
Boss, 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 boss! I came back to help you carry the bodies.
Keep your voice down.
These are the most wanted people in the world.
Are they sleeping?
Yeah, they're forever asleep.
You mean dead?
What happened to your voice?
I changed it.
How did you change it in less than 30 minutes? I was gone for a minute.
I don't know.
Hey, Zombie. Have you ever wondered what those sirens were earlier?
Just the firemen. Ah, it's the firemen! It's the firemen! Oh wait, that's a policeman. Policeman and fireman!
Did you hear something?
Oh, but Jesus! Da-da-dun! Well, what are you all standing there for? Go get them! Come on, Golden Freddy. Let's go get these guys. Yeah! Ah! I'm the strong one. Are you sure?
Yes.
How can you be so sure? That's how. Hello.
How?
Kick! 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 Why'd I go so quiet? Ah!
I'll just sneak away.
No. Aw, snap. Why are we making fighting noises if we're not fighting?
Doesn't look like wood.
I'm gonna keep hitting you until the end of the world. I'm fine with that. You don't get that.
What are you doing?
Ow! Akshay, that hurts. I killed him. Totally fighting. I think I'm winning.
You guys are not fighting.
Did we ask you?
No.
Now let's see who's next. I am alive. Stop fighting me.
Are you a bad guy?
Yes. I'm going to fight him.
Yep, I'm sure I'm going to fight him. No, that's Tom's job.
You fool!